Now, kids, this book is very controversial and has just been taken off the banned books list.
Oh, really? Sweet.
It's called Catcher in the Rye, and it has some very risque parts.
All right.
And strong, vulgar language. And in fact, many schools across the country still ban this book because it's thought to be so inappropriate.
Motherfucker! The whole thing. I read the whole f***ing thing. I kept thinking, all right, I guess the cool offensive stuff must be coming. And then after like 100 pages, I was like, all right, I guess all the dirty stuff is at the end. And then I got to the last page and I was all, the f*** is this? I just read a book for nothing.
Kill John Lennon. Kill John Lennon. Kill John Lennon. Kill John Lennon. Hey, Dad, where does John Lennon live?
John Lennon's dead, Butters.
Aw, dang it.
Ew, Sharon, gross.
No, no, just keep reading.
He took it and then... Oh, man. Oh, this...
I know, Randy, but trust me, you gotta push through to the end.
That was all long ago in some brief lost spring, in a place that is no more. In that hour, the vag frogs begin, and the scent off Scrody's infected anus comes strongest. Oh. Oh, man.
Well?
It's awesome.
It is being called the most disgusting, foul, sickening book ever written, and it is also being called literary genius. The Tale of Scrody McBoogerballs hit the shelves this weekend, and so far no one has been able to get through the first paragraph without vomiting.
Per lang shima. Ho ang sing Scrody McBoogerballs bao lang shu. Bao lang sing chu ma per chu ma per. Boy, young Cham Anjulang. Burling, sad Jessica Parker. Put shot.
Spawn TV's most popular game show. How long can you listen to Scrody McBoogerballs on audiobook and not vomit? You upset your wife is made fun of so much in the book?
Well, obviously, I just think it's wrong to make fun of anybody's physical appearance. My wife is a beautiful woman, and I know that most people agree with me.
Today, my sisters and I are going to shop for underwear. Yay!
Can I go with you, girls?